City going on the stream set up here. Alright, so we got BlueJ on who back to his signature Bayonetta, and we got Henis on Roy. BlueJ attempting to string some forward airs together, nice and quickly. Ooh, neutral air in the downward side B. Hashtag gonna send BlueJ back upstairs. Bayonetta.
Roy struggling to get down the stage.
As Roy attempts to. Doesn't get Reddit combo though, so we thank him for that.
Trying to restart the cycle.
Down air, gonna get that Bayonetta.
Oh man.
Knocks him back.
Oh, trying to shoot those bullets.
And that neutral air will take.
With the edge guard.
Against Roy, against anyone with a relatively linear recovery, Bayonetta's. And Vinny!
Bayonetta.
He's gonna take that though.
Gotta punish that. Punish that for sure.
Punishes that neutral guy.
Alright, so all even. And trying to get us.
BlueJ coming back with a vengeance. Three backers chaining into themselves for some reason. Me and him were talking about that, but there's no way that should chain into himself. Side B and side B. He's got legendary.
Puge Henis. It's a funny name to say, but he's having a hard time getting on the stage.
Ooh. Sour spot. Ooh.
Oh, there we go. Assert the dominance. Oh.
Makes it back. Ooh, that he had the read. He was just a little late on it.
Oh, there we go. Man, trying to get a witch time going. And that's it.
That will do it. And the taunt. Ooh.
Ooh. The disgrace.
Alright, I don't know what the hell that score is saying. This is. Now, 1-0.
Oh,
and he switches. Oh, we got a double switch going on here.
Pulling out the secondaries right here. Alright, taking it to battlefield.
Do you agree with this pick? I don't know if I agree with this pick. I don't think she likes platforms that much.
Neither do I. But also, just on BlueJ's perspective, I'm surprised he's pulling a Marth out of a Sheik. Sheiks are mostly zoners.
Yeah, but yeah, I don't know how much I can say to that. He must be feeling confident.
Not much really going on right now. A lot of hit and miss.
He confirmed that up tilt when you're that way. Smash does a huge amount of damage.
Right all tied up, 55 each.
BlueJ just throwing out a lot of aerials, trying to keep him away.
Go for the spike. Oh.
He's moving. BlueJ's moving. He's moving all around those platforms, trying to keep it. And keep Sheik as far away as possible. Well, as far away as a Marth can, at least.
Yeah. Just far enough for the tipper.
Yeah.
Let's see. And we can't stop that.
Neutral air, release neutral air.
Oh, real close. Yeah. That's it.
Whoa, Uppy, that was wild there. He doesn't get punched out for it. Got some fish to get back on stage. Grenade, I don't know what she's
doing. Oh, yeah.
Reads the air dodge, but didn't have high enough jump. Ooh, and he reads that get up attack with the back air.
Good back.
Seal that stock.
Alright,
possibly last stock of winners here.
Let's see, how can Sheik bring it back, or is Marth going to add a bigger lead to this match?
Ooh, up smash will take
with
it.
The response.
Caught him landing on that platform. He said, you know, I am tired of you just throwing out those hitboxes and not knowing what you're doing. I am going to punish that.
Oh,
no
one. With a counter there, that was risky.
Right. Sheik with these huge combos in the match.
Oh, man, it's all tied up right now.
Yeah.
Dancing Blade.
Oh, well, that was more smart, actually.
The level of mind games going on right now.
Forward smash. Yeah, then trying to bait him to drop that shield for a second. Jab forward smash, catches the mana dodging on the stage.
Only back air.
Ooh, you get that up smash again. Up air chain. One more time. Almost gets down there first.
It's getting real tense right now. Down throw. Oh man, with a forward air. I'm followed here with No Johns on commentating.
Hey, how we doing?
Oh, with an up throw. Oh, with good DI to keep him in the air.
So what I missed here?
All right, so BlueJ is up 1-0, and they are both on their last stock in the second game. All right.
That's cool.
Oh man. It's an honor being good alive, still there. Recovery. This game is all coming down to dominance of the ledge. Raw forward smash, and that's all she wrote.
Raw forward smashers are, it's pretty much my life.
BlueJ 2-0.
And there goes that match.